deep breath, you got time.
It's gonna be a sweet sunset.
Alright. First morning we're up here. Colton made a good spot up in the snow. A band of goats. We're gonna try to get up right up in there, I think. Hopefully they'll be coming across that band right there. If they keep moving to the right, which they have been really slowly. Got a couple laying down, that big boy right in the middle. Looks like a possible shooter. They are at 1,475 yards right now. We've got equipment to do some damage. So, here we go. About 20 minutes, half hour into it. I think we're within 500. We've got this boulder filled to navigate with some ice on it. So this will take a minute.
My brother-in-law, Kevin, grew up here in the Uintas on the mountain goat hunt that I won on the Sportsman's Expo. Very excited. We got here early this morning, not really knowing what to expect. Started to snow on us, it still is. Kind of started out the morning with low hopes, to be honest with you. We found another, actually kind of like a dirt truck road. Just thought we'd take our chances. Just stopped, really just to glass up the mountain like we had been for the last hour or two previously, and happened to spot some billies. Started to make our way up the mountain. It's been about 2.5 hours hike up, pretty steep elevation. Some spots about a foot of snow, other spots just slippery rock, as you can see in the video. But super excited. Very grateful for this opportunity, beautiful area, and we'll get her down the mountain.